I have no name, I am but 2 days old. What shall I call thee? I happy am, joy is my name, sweet joy before thee. Pretty joy, sweet joy, but 2 days old, sweet joy I call thee. Thou dost smile, I sing the while, sweet joy.
I was angry with my friend. I told my wrath did end. I was angry with my fool. I told it not, my wrath did grow. And I watered it in fears, night and morning with my tears, and I sunned it with smile, and with softest sighful it grew both day and night, till it bore an apple bright, and my fool beheld it shine, and he knew that it was mine, and into my garden stole, when the night had veiled the
piping down the valleys wild, piping songs of pleasant glee. On a cloud I saw a child, and he laughing said to me, "Pipe a song about a lamb." So I piped with merry cheek, "Pipe that song again." So I piped, he wept to hear.
happy songs every child may joy to hear. I wander through each chartered street, marks of weakness, marks of woe. In every cry of every man, in every infant's cry of fear, in every voice, in every pen, the mind-forked manacles I hear. Chimney sweepers cry, every blackening church appals, and the hapless soldier's sigh runs in blood down palace walls. But most through midnight streets I hear how the youthful helots curse, bless the newborn infant's tear, and blight with blood the merry child.
sweet is the shepherd's sweet lot, from the morn to the evening he strays. He shall follow his sheep all the day, and his tongue shall be filled with praise. For he hears the lamb's innocent call, and he hears the ewe's tender reply. He is watchful while they are in peace, for they know when the shepherd is nigh. Ah, sunflower, berry of time, who countest the steps of the sun, seeking after that sweet golden clime where the traveller's journey is done, where the youth pined away with desire, and the pale virgin shrouded in snow. Arise from the graves and aspire, where my sunflower wishes to. Cruelty has a human heart, and jealousy a human face. Terror the human form divine, and secrecy the human dress. The human dress is forged iron, the human form a fiery forge, the human face a fantasy. To mercy, pity, peace, and love, all pray in their distress, and to these virtues of delight return their thankfulness. For mercy, pity, peace, and love is God our Father dear. And mercy, pity, peace, and love is man his child and care. For mercy has a human heart. climb that prays in his distress, prays to the human form divine, love, mercy, pity, peace. And all must love the human form in heaven, Turk or Jew, where mercy, love, and pity dwell, there God is dwelling too. He who binds to himself a joy doth the ring that life destroy, but he who kisses the joy as it flies lives in eternity sunrise. Soft is sight and idleness, these are beauty's sweetest dress.